What's up, guys? Today I'm going to talk about the stability ball, or the Swiss ball, the Bosu ball, whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. This ball is great for grapplers, okay? In order to know your ball has enough air in it, okay, when you drop it, it should come right back to you. Okay, if it drops and it's flat, it doesn't come right back to you, there's not enough air. So drop it, comes right back to you, all right? That's my own method, by the way. So this ball is great for a lot of different things, all right? It's good for just working your parachute position. So you can do lots of different exercises with this thing, all right? You can work on your sprawling, okay? You can work your knee on bellies. Pop it a knee on belly. Four different exercises here. Okay, a little tricky, not too bad. You can work your S passes and get flat here. Okay. Again, we're working that parachute position here.
Now I'm 6'3", 6'4", 250 pounds, and I can do this. So it doesn't really matter what size you are. It's all about your core balance and getting this thing down. What you want to start with, first of all, is just getting used to balancing yourself on this thing, all right? And the way we start with that, we're just going to brace it with our hands and just kind of roll our knees up onto it, okay? And hold, you can hold it with your hands when you start. Okay, so roll onto it, hold it with your hands, okay, and knees, okay? And just kind of get your balance, all right? And just work that. Your knees don't want to be too close together. If your knees are together and you try to roll up onto that thing, it's going to be really difficult. I can do it, but it's a little bit tougher, so get a little bit more surface area on the ball and, you know, just work it like this. I'm gonna get balanced here, and I'm gonna bring this knee to the center. Now I'm gonna bring this knee to the center. Okay, and you're relieving the pressure off this leg, because eventually, you're gonna wanna be able to bring one leg up.
So other things you can work, just stay connected. Just move with the ball. Try not to touch the floor. Then you can try to stand on it. You can stand on it a bunch of different ways. You can go from your knees, without hands, with hands. You can just pop to it from here. Okay, and then stand up. You don't want to stand in the center of the ball. Kind of stand on the sides, just place a little more of the air in the ball. You can do some squats here if you wanted to. Pretty tough. Here. Okay, just jump on it. That's a little bit easier than going from your knees, believe it or not. You'd think going from your knees would be easier. But once you've got a good sense of your core balance, it's nice to just jump and stand on it. This one's a little bit bigger, okay? It's larger than an opponent, but it's still nice to work your core on these different sized balls. Everything's the same in terms of your balance.
Now, you'd think a bigger one would be harder, but it's actually easier because there's more surface area. So the smaller ones are actually harder to do this on. So boom.
Okay. With these ones you can also work kind of your back rolls. Okay, right into standing. Make sure all the pieces of your spine, all your vertebrae hit Okay, stand right up. Again, you can work your S passes on these here. That's about it. Get one of these things, go pick it up. Go home, do it. Peace.